What is that?
An old book. It smells funky. It's a really rare collection, poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
Seriously,
is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap. And she thinks she's so clever, but she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah, she's been following me around like a puppy all evening, begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut too. I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches?
Did you just not see her move shit? Oh, that's not nice.
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness, bring forth your mighty power.
Please let me out.
From the first moment I saw her.
I beg you, please let me out. Please.
Did someone say cake?
Please, I want to get out. Please, I want to get out. I'm begging you. Please let me out. Get me out of here, please.
Very funny, Steven.
Hey, it wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Maybe it was Jody. She's probably mad at us.
Don't be ridiculous. No one can move stuff like that.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Calm, there's no reason to panic. The windows, try the windows.
Yeah.
too far! You've got to stop! House is on fire! Let them out now, Aiden! Aiden, let them out now!
Let's go home. No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden? Let's go.
We missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown.